Salam Tanat, and I used a link. This is it right here. This is the new book that we have. The new book is called Biblical Names in Amharic, and this book includes many rare and meaningful names that are not found in other Amharic name books, and was compiled by Jehitsna Gurma Asfal, and also co-edited by yours truly, Ras Yadinos Teferi. And it's published by the Lion of Judah Society. This is the first edition. This is it right here. This is a 275-page first edition of a book of names. And this one, the first edition, is the Biblical Names in Amharic. As you can see, it's mainly in English, but it has the Amharic and the Amharic you could say alliteration of various names, as well as other useful details. And we would like all the brothers and sisters who have been asking when we're going to have a book of names to please go to our website and to check this out for themselves and to order a copy, either have a hard copy, or one can also download it, you know, download it to their, you know, as an e-book. This is the book right here, published by the Bible Society of His Imperial Majesty by the Lion and Jew Society, 2011. This is our brand new Biblical Names in Amharic. It's a dictionary of ancient and beautiful biblical names in Royal Amharic with English translations and notes, presented by Lion of Judah Society. So check out this book if you will. Go to LOJ Society or www.lojsociety.org and click on the books link, and you'll be able to order a copy, either a hard copy of this brand new book, or you can get an e-book. Get this book as an e-book, Biblical Names in Amharic. Give thanks and praise. And remember, as it is said, a good name is rather to be chosen than great riches, and loving favor rather than silver and gold. So choose a good name, and use this book, Biblical Names in Amharic, published by the Lion of Judah Society, first edition, now online. Order today. Salam.